Hi, I'm Dr. Steve Edelman with today's diabetes question. How important is it that I purchase a home blood pressure monitoring device? Elevated blood pressure over time can cause havoc with our bodies. It can lead to a heart attack or stroke, as well as damage our kidneys. People with diabetes are prone to elevated blood pressure levels, which makes it so important to regularly screen for elevated blood pressure and to aggressively treat high blood pressure promptly to normal levels. Since it's so important to keep the blood pressure levels normal, it's a great idea for people with diabetes to get a home blood pressure monitoring device. Testing occasionally in the doctor's office may not truly reflect your blood pressure at home or during some of your daily activities. If you do have high blood pressure, testing a few times a week at different times of the day may be all that you need. Treating hypertension or high blood pressure is essential. There are many good medications used to treat hypertension, and you can also help yourself by reducing the amount of salt in your diet. I'm Dr. Steve Edelman.